women and our children, bombed our cities from afar like cowards, and you dare to call us terrorists? Now, the oppressed have been given a mighty sword with which to strike back at their enemies. Unless you, Merrick, pulls all military forces out of the Persian Gulf area immediately and forever.
Dozens of car bombings.
Hey, you know that cafe bomb in Rome last year?
That was his.
As well as 727 out of Lisbon. This guy's a major player.
Now he's formed his own splinter faction called Crimson Jihad.
Yeah, I guess he thought the other terrorist groups were a little too warm and fuzzy for his taste.
They call him the Sand Spider.
We'll be right back.